universe, there's got to be some sort of conflict, and in this case, it's this giant enemy called the Chaos Bahamut, which is going to be fighting. You'll notice that Ryo's dealing significantly more damage here than he was with Sarah Noble. This is reflective of the fact that in the chronology of the titles, 13-2 is obviously taking place after Lightning had already built herself to a point where she could save Pulse, and so she's quite a stronger than Sarah Noble. Visual sequence. Sadly, that's all we can show you today. That's the end of the demo.